Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So this is going to be an easy tutorial where I am going to tell you how we can dial from directly from PowerApps so that your dial pad opens. So for this, I'm creating a SharePoint list of names. So, and let's assume this is his number. Let's save it. Now I want to dial this number from PowerApps, and it needs to come into my phone. So over here I'm going to create a gallery and then connect this gallery to the SharePoint. Come to my data. I'm going to add a SharePoint connector. Put out this link, connect, and the list is called employee, which is over here, and connect. So I have the list here. Let's remove this text. So, okay. So this is going to be my name, and this is going to be my phone number. And let's connect this gallery to the employee list. So we have one record, which is this. I can add another one. And let's just say it. This is another number, which will appear here. Okay, so we have two numbers here, and now I want to put an icon, which is over here. Okay, phone. So when I click this phone, I want my phone to dial this number. So this is very easy. So I have to come here and put launch. Followed by tell tell, and then this field, which is this item dot phone. Okay. So this is our app, and now we can click the dial icon here, and I have an option to call, and I use phone, and now the phone is shown here. So this is how it's very easy to implement this. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. If you want more videos like this, you can put your comment in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching. See you in next video.